Like everyone else, we have families and friends we care about. We are passionate about what we do. And this is why we are committed to leading real, lasting change. Our new goal is to improve the cardiovascular health of all Americans by 20%, while reducing death by 20% by the year 2020. However, we cannot do this alone. Every 30 seconds, a family is devastated by heart disease or stroke. And America's health crisis is set to take another tragic turn. Today's children are not expected to live as long as their parents. Our goal is to save 300,000 lives in 2020, but we can't do it without you. We need to raise millions of dollars to fund the groundbreaking research that saves lives. And to save even more, we need to continue to change public health policies and help consumers make healthier choices. Childhood obesity is a national crisis that's causing long-term health problems. Our research shows more and more youths aged 12 to 15 have hearts similar to a 45-year-old's. That's why we're working to improve school lunches and to get food manufacturers to cut sodium, fat, and added sugars. We're cleaning up the air that you, your family, and your community breathe by helping to pass anti-tobacco legislation all across the country. Our programs help companies build fit-friendly workplaces so you can work exercise into your everyday life. This is important because about two-thirds of U.S. adults skip routine exercise. We understand.